progress. Male suspect. Possible shots fired. 137 South Austin Street.
Officer Sarah, detective sergeant. Unit 51, 10-4. Call the cops.
He's got his wife and his little girl in there yelling about how he's gonna kill them both.
Mm-hmm. Have any weapons?
Yeah. I think he's got a gun. He didn't open the door, and I wasn't staying to find out.
Okay. What apartment numbers?
Apartment 7, straight back in the corner.
Left?
Yeah. Right.
What's his name?
Damon Richards.
Keep these people back.
All right.
Get inside.
You know what? Forget him. He's and hard. You can take his damn baby with you. I don't need it. Both of you.
LAPD, Mr. Richards.
Man, get away from my door.
Listen, my name is Abel. I want to know if your wife and child are safe, okay?
Man, don't worry about them! Get away from my door!
Listen, Damon, let's talk about this.
Man, we ain't gonna talk about nothing!
We can play this any way you want, okay? Let's just keep talking, all right? Make sure everything is cool inside, all right?
Good! Oh, my baby!
You okay?
No!
Damon,
stop! He's gonna be okay, just stay there. Hey,
don't
go back. Okay, just stay back. Sit down.
No,
stay
no,
back.
Give it up, Damon. Come on, give it up. Wow. Whoa.
I swear to God, I'll do it.
Okay. Let's talk about this, all right? Calm down. Take it easy, okay? We can talk about this, all right? There you go. Now stop bullshitting. You want to do this, do it. Come on, stop playing. Stop bullshitting. Go ahead, do it. Do it! Come on! What, you need some help? Move your finger. Move your finger.
No!
Oh, give me the goddamn gun. Up! Get up! Look in my eyes. Look in my eyes! Is this gonna happen again, huh?
No!
What?
No, sir! No, I swear to God, no!
God ain't here. You swear to me.
Swear! I swear to you, sir!
Now, you be a man. Understand? You take your responsibility. I don't give a shit what your situation is. You be a father to that baby. You got me?
Abel!
If I have to come back here, I'm gonna be the one doing the shooting, you understand?
Detective Villarreal!
Yes, sir.
Put some restraints on this young man. But do it gently, please.
Absolutely. You heard him. Come on. Let's go. Come on.